Hello guys, welcome back. Where's the ball? Where's the ball? Now he's going to realize that I'm not going to throw him. It's over there. Okay, let's go somebody. There's my big boy. Oh, buddy. Buddy, I'm going to come over to play a bit. And rub your ears. Okay, I'm playing with Buddy. I'm going to play with Buddy and then I will meet you inside. All right, now let's see what we have to do. We have two stairs, half circular stairs to make, also to make them separately and glue them in position. We have some gratings over here, and I believe okay, I don't understand that. Why do that and cut the pieces and not do them separately? Is there a grating that needs to be made like that? I don't see any grating like that. So why make them like that and cut them? There's no point to do that. Okay, let me find the pieces, because I believe they are prefixed. Find them, cut them, and I'll get back to you to continue. Let me just give you a small tip. If you try to dye them after you glue them, wherever there is glue, it won't be dyed, so it will remain as it is. You have to dye them before you glue them, otherwise you will have spots of the real wood. Now let me dye them. All right, I haven't glued anything, just I want to show you how to assemble them. One side is shorter than the other. The side that is shorter, it's exactly the same. One of the sides are exactly the same to each and every piece. And this is this side. So this side is going to be vertical. On the outside, it's going to be circular. And from here, you're going to have steps. So, let's glue. This side is the one that it's going to be the same to each and every piece. I believe it's better to align them and then glue. top piece is a bit hard because it's very small. Now, I do have one of the stairs. The next one must be the other way around. So let me be very, very careful not to make that mistake. Yeah, the next one should be like that. Now let me glue on the zip and I'll show you the finishing result. Got them. Pretty easy to mount them. Now let me gather the materials and we'll move on to the gratings. Now let's see what we need. I see I need one grating over here. For the moment, only one, and another two, so these are the small ones, and this is the big one. Okay, let's begin from this one. They're made exactly the same way. This is the piece 86 that shows here. So let's call them these extensions, let's call them teeth. So this one has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This part has 5.
6, 7, and this has 7. So how many teeth we have here? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 7 by 8. And this one has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 teeth. 5 by 6. So we need 7 pieces with 8 teeth, 5 pieces with 6 teeth. Let's make sure of something. Usually the end parts are not exactly the same with the middle ones. These are okay, so we can use them. So like I said, we need 8 teeth. Pieces. And 6 pieces with 5 teeth. Now let's do the assembly. Usually it's very easy. Just have to place 3 and the rest will come in place on their own. Do not glue anything until you have finished. I have made less than I need. I did it the other way around. Doesn't mind. Need one more. I made more than I needed. I did it the other way around. There's no problem with that. Now, let's see if this is correct. I have 4, not 5, so definitely made that wrong. These are correct, these are not. Needed one more. 60. I made them 5. Oh boy. That's the mistake. Let me cut them again. Got it. It's not glued, so now I'm going to glue it. Okay, give me a moment to see if it fits. It fits perfectly after I have trimmed a little bit the edges and also sand the entire surface. As you can see, it's a perfect fit. Perfect. All I have to do is glue it. And now I have to add a piece over here. See if it fits. Oh, it does fit. If it were any better, it will be a part of the wood. Got it. Now, let me see what else we have to do. Now we have to do some more stairs. These pieces, as you can see, are opposite to each other, so they go in pairs. These are the stair steps.
Let's see how many steps we need. And we have to cut them at 1.2, yeah, 12 millimeters. If you place the first two, the rest will fall in position easily. The first two are the difficult ones. Now, I will make another one. Four of the previous ladders, the rest of the gratings, place them on and I'll get back to you to show you the finishing result. And done. A couple of gratings over here. There wasn't a hole underneath, but there was one over here, the ladder, you can see, that goes all the way down, like this ladder over here. Couple of more stairs and two more stairs over there. A lot of stairs. She's getting to be a little more beautiful, and I believe with every step from now on she's going to be even more beautiful. I haven't varnished anything yet, just the deck from the scene, from the first moment. We have to place a lot of stuff on the deck and the varnishing will go after. There's no point of varnishing everything when we place it on. It's pointless. So this was a few gratings, a lot of stairs. In our next video we're going to do the skylight. You can see it over there. So thank you very much guys for watching. Don't forget the Super Thanks ability, and I hope to see you all in our next video as well. Take care.